That's a huge. Just I was thinking about it to go inside, because I have no luck. Zoom out. This time is just under the cloud. This one is just huge. I can't say nothing, just huge and beautiful and big one. Nicely, smoothly moving. I tried to get it, maybe, I don't know, because I'm going to lose them. A lot of bug, but this one, it's just, I can say, beautiful. Get a big breath. I tried to get it on an automata focus now, maybe getting a little bit more clearer. I don't know. Still stationary in one spot. I was thinking about it to go to leaving, because it's nothing happened, and now it's just appearing now. Just appeared now. I'll zoom out and you can imagine, you can see where is it. That's the cloud formation there, and maybe I try to zoom back on, and I'm still almost lucky to capture them. Still stationary there. It's very far away, very, very long distance. Zoom out, and I try to. It's that far away, and cloud there. I tried to get it on a tripod, and I totally lost when I tried to place them on a tripod. I have no idea where is it now. It's just the moon there. Also, some of them. See, guys. You can see camera is not out of focus. Zoom out and I try to find them, try to searching the sky. Just a ground, it was like that there. That was a ground when I end up try to filming. There they are again. It's a very odd shape. Very high altitude, and this on a just a full zoom. I zoom out and you guys can see where is it. Here I zoom out and you guys can see the cloud there, and this object is just right there. I zoom out totally and you can see, guys, where is it? Lucky this time. It's a very odd shape. You guys can see us say anything, whatever you guys want. Because this sun not a balloon. It's a similar object what I captured before. Just stationary. I don't think so. Anybody undergo that high altitude with a hot air balloon. I can't put them on a tripod because I'm going to lose them how I did before. Just I get it a big breath and just I keep going to filming. I'm not going to lose them anymore. I don't want to lose them. And even I can't put them on an app. That the color one without filter. I zoom out, you guys can see it's a big nothing there, very far away. The IR filter fitted camera is pick up, and when I end up we'll zoom on it. You can see even a structure. Just stationary, didn't move, just stationary over Sydney.